If there was something wrong with the theory, nobody would care. The only reason that people cared was there was a threat to somebody.
You know, we tend to think of scientific studies as being objective and not being subject to bias.
Of 10 men, we can expect 5 to get it.